How come every time I send a record to the press, I get so up in my head that I have a breakdown? 8 records later, I'm still shocked at the meltdown. I never expected, so I wrote this so I can't forget it. She ain't my girlfriend, she's my ex. We transcend what that even meant. She's keeping track of my common sense. Says she doesn't even need a credit on my record. She worked the artwork though, lined up the tracks to play like gold, styled the outfit though. She number one in my fan club. Behind the scenes, she sees everything that the people never see. I know it's a concept, but I thought I should mention it. I said I did it all by myself, but she really been there for half of it. My anxiety's too much for this industry. I seen artists leave LA, go suburban, fuck the city. This city's everything I was meant to be. They didn't put me on the carpet to laugh at me. Told her I wanna go down in history for writing the most songs, not just being a youth in the TV screen. 2009 might have fucked my life up. I'm still tripping on it even though it was legendary. Yeah. They kicked me out the Little League. Said I was too sick to play ball. They kicked me out of therapy. I didn't wanna pay for a phone call. They kicked me out the Little League. Said I was too sick to play ball. They kicked me out of therapy. I didn't wanna pay for a phone call.
They kicked me out of therapy. I didn't want to pay for a phone.